a couple 500 meter kills yesterday.
Hell yeah?
Yeah, they were. It was pretty tight. Which reminds me, I need to change my reticle. I need 37 more ADS kills, and then I get my ranged horizon scope.
Hell yeah.
Or his reticle. It's been tough. So you want to hear the funniest thing ever? So the other night I was got done playing. I was like, oh, can you hear me?
Holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up.
Noticing more is changing up my screen on my two computers or whatever, that my gameplay is just that much better. Like the graphics movement. Here, take some plates. Next house. We'll just keep working down because we should get a loadout and it probably will come out by itself now. I mean, nobody's out here, I don't think. I'd say nobody's out here with us, but still be head on a swivel.
For sure.
But there shouldn't be anybody out here with us, is what I'm saying. Yeah, that's the other thing that I noticed too, that if you go to the place right off the bat, you almost have to travel backwards after jumping out of the plane, people don't go there.
Right.
Unless it's in certain areas where like you know it's a hot spot, as is.
Yeah.
Then my next thing is like I'm not looking for the biggest target down there. I'm not looking for necessarily the place that you would think would have the most amount of loot in it. I'm looking for the safest place, like where a team of two probably shouldn't drop or wouldn't drop, you know?
Yeah.
Like quads, a drop us into a place that a solo or a duo would go, but not necessarily a quad would drop. Alright, we get a little bit of waves on that, but we should be alright.
Gas is moving.
I know that, you know, our squad typically isn't good enough to be able to hold down the whole factory or hold down a whole chunk of a fucking building.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, we're not schlubs, but...
Windows closing. Get to safety.
One box.
Are you going, Ghost?
Yeah, we're going, Ghost. Try to buy another load out here too. If you find a spotter scope, that'd be pretty dope.
Alright.
Get up here, get some eyes on. I necessarily don't like this area just because it's like you're fucking trapped in a flat fucking valley, but
yeah.
There might be some stuff to loot here. I don't see any movement on the ridge lines. Yeah, maybe we move from where we're at here. We'll move to the right and we'll end up all the way up on the hill up here. But we'll go in a counterclockwise pattern, if you will, collect all this stuff. Gunfire off in the distance. It sounds like it's coming up from that direction.
I'm off
that
this
way.
Way.
I'll move over to this next. Or we could take this next. We could take this rig here if we wanted to. This one here.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
Just for a moment at least to. I think we gotta worry more so about this side coming in.
Over I think we got somebody.
Come
yep.
This way.
We got somebody coming in.
Coming in,
Kyle. They're down below us.
I think they're gonna come out. I'm not gonna move. They're coming out.
Yep.
You hear that? Get a heartbeat.
They're right here.
Where?
Right below me.
Closing in, relocating the safe zone.
Let's get a picture that we try to get up to anyway. far to our left. I don't know what our best bet is going to be. They just bought somebody back down there, too.
Ping it. I think I have a cluster.
There's a guy right here.
Enemy UAV active. Allied cluster strike arriving.
Guy down here somewhere. He's to my right. Switchbacks are gonna be a bitch if we don't get up it. You with me?
Where are you?
Keep coming, up the hill. The gas is moving.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
We have to hit that balloon. Can you make the balloon?
Right
there?
There, going in.
On me?
Oh, bitch. Alright.
There's a guy down below us, so we gotta keep moving. This, oh, you went that way? Okay.
I'm going. Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, you're good. You're good. I'll leave back up with you.
Son of a bitch. No. Somebody landed right on top of me.
Yeah, he did? Okay, copy that. Is it fired on? 3, 2.
Your teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy. Your teammate has failed. They're sent back to base. It's just you and them. Finish it. Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Ah.
Damn.
Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Lose and you're finished. It's time, soldier. Break 'em.
I got 2600. I don't need to find much. I just need to land by a buy station. I'm gonna land right here.
Damn.
Losing ground. Move it. Pretty risky, but 2600 is a bit.
Top.
Yeah, so Minnesota now, like, apparently you could get the hemp-derived Delta 9 edibles, like, no more than, I think, what is it? X amount of milligrams in a package or whatever.
Yeah.
But.
That's cool.
Yeah, no, I got some, these gummies. And they're, I think 10 milligrams a piece.
I gotcha.
And they're great. I ate 4 of them.
How many?
4.
Nice.
Nothing like the peanut butter ball days.
Oh man, I know.
Oh man. Eat a peanut butter ball, and I don't care if you like to dance, you were dancing.
Yep.
Having a good time. When Andrew and I came up there that one time, the first time, you're like, oh, you guys want a peanut butter ball? We were like, sure. And then you're like, you ate the whole thing? And we're like, yeah. I still have a video for that night of Andrew, like, fucking going to town on, The Devil Went Down to Georgia. When the fiddle part came on, he's just like fiddling and dancing and shit. Fucking good times.
Take this time to ready up. Fight begins now.
Hey, let's go again. Let's go straight to Castle Road. I call that the safe house because nobody should drop there.
Gas is approaching your position. Get to the safe zone. Thank you.
on the roof. Go peep that loadout, or what do you think?
We're inside the zone. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, why not?
Go get eyes on it. Looks like one box. Make it quick. I'm gonna go ghost. Nope, there's two boxes. There was a box, I meant. They're in this building. They're in this building. Fall back, B. Over my way. I downed one. Come on, keep going, keep going. I think he's gonna go back. Take blue building over here. Ladder right here.
Going this way.
Hey, Mark, this is the buy station I have. Alright, so we got a team over yonder. Yeah, they're over at the blue building, I think, still.
Alright.
He was shooting at you, and I shot him out of that window right there. Up there on the rooftop over here. Keep in mind, all those rooftops connect.
Yeah.
So eventually they're going to end up on that big rooftop up there. What's that say? 224 out? Alright. They have to be going there. Did you open a door? Watch out on those rooftops, though. There is a team of two.
Yeah.
I even think we go past that. We go to that building that's still on the beach. On the corner.
Alright.
Somebody's gonna land there, come flying in there, come try to fuck us up. That one straight ahead, that blue one, the hurricane building. Up, I think one more, don't we?
Yeah.
Up to the motel.
Yeah.
I mean, in all reality, we could go out to the beach too, B. You want to head out to the shore?
Because
that's if circle moves up towards resort, we'll just walk the whole beach down. Did. Are you ghosted?
Yeah.
Okay, we're both ghosted. Sweet. Oh, I forgot to pick back up that spotter scope. That would have helped out. What is up, y'all? Beef 9 here. I got my buddy Blind B, the blind grandpa, at 38 years old, playing here with me today. We're gonna see if we can seam together a W here. Dude, you look good fucking in that ghillie suit, man. You blend in nice and well with the earth. Maybe we raid these houses for ammo. I think we do that. Because we're going to need it for the beach here. Let's take these houses. On our way anyways.
Enemy UAV active.
Oh, dude, right in front of us. Oh, there are two of them in the house. Two.
You're in the gulag now. Survive to earn redeployment.
She just kept us on the beach.
Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Lose and you're finished. prove you can still fight, soldier.
Jumping around in the gulag like a fucking bunny rabbit. Sorry, but you should not be able to jump around a corner to do like a fucking 90 degree turn and be able to just fire on people. Land on me, would you?
Alright.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
Got your gun down here. Check in here, you think? Oh, when I go down in here, that's right. I can't see.
Enemy soldier nearby.
Where you at? We gotta get moving, B. I'm with you. All right, let's go this way. Yeah, we gotta get out and bust the right sooner than later. right here.
Does anyone want this?
I knew there was ammo up there somewhere.
Enemy UAV active.
More.
I'll play one more, and then I'm done.
All right, so the other night, right, I get done, I'm like, yo, okay, cool, you know, I'm gonna go to bed. So turn off the stream, like throw on some porn, you know. I was like, oh, I hope I turned off the stream. And so I look over my shoulder at my other fucking laptop. It was off, but my dumbass put my hand on the laptop. Which I pressed the space bar, and as soon as I pressed it, I was like, fuck, I started the stream. So I clicked out of it. It, like, literally was 2 seconds, right? Facebook literally pulled it off, fucking banned me for 2 days. Trovo gave me a week suspension. Twitch didn't say shit.
Good lord.
Yeah, it was great. It was great. So then, the next day, you know, I make a post and I tell Joe Zazotic about it. My post was like, your Call of Duty Pornhub, you know, was right here, da-da-da-da-da. And, you know, because I shared my video to Twitter and everything, too. Shit, that tweet had been viewed by more people than my tweets have ever been viewed before. That's crazy.
Crazy.
It was pretty funny though. Joe was like, you did what? Like, I'm sure I'm probably not the first person that's done that.
Probably not.
Yeah, it was one of those oh shit moments as soon as I felt my hand hit the space bar. In at like 80 frames per second, 90. It's unbelievable. Now I just got to use it to my advantage and start capitalizing on it.
Yeah.
Time's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
Can you make it?
I mean, I'm still way up in the air.
Alright, let's see if we can get down towards Macon.
I'm up this way.
Alright.
Or we can land up here too, but it's a little ways out. No, we got teams dropping right below us here, where I'm at, so let's just keep going.
Alright. You got somebody in the air, kinda at your 4 o'clock.
This way.
4 o'clock, copy that.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Yeah, he's right behind you now.
Yeah, we'll ride that one over. That's what I was thinking.
Alright.
This could be our best bet.
Yeah.
I mean, we're both ghosted as it is, so. Like this is like Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
Hunter's lost your trail. You're safe.
I hear people fighting up here. Head straight down there, right? Straight down the hole.
Where are you? Okay, I see.
I'm gonna go straight down, right?
Alright.
You ready? You gotta go. Another one. Oh, I don't think we can.
Somebody came through right as I was going up the ladder.
Your teammate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin you. Survive to earn redeployment. They are ready to fight.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning from...
Ready to tussle. You're on. Your teammate has failed. They're sent back to base. It's just you and them. Finish it. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Fight your way out of this or capture the objective.
Dude, I'm lagging.